This just in, a community prayer vigil for the May Day victims will be Wednesday at Bryant's Landing Road, where that mass shooting took place. It's going to be at 6 o'clock, and organizers ask you to meet at the field where the May Day event was held and bring your own candles and candle holders.